Want to know how to use the new feature Smooth Slow Motion in CapCut? Now let's get started. First, open CapCut with the clip that you want to use. Then get to the part where you want to create Smooth Slow Motion. Click on the clip, then click on Split, then click on Speed. Select Normal. Then you want to adjust the speed to 0.4x or smaller. Depends on how slow you want it to be. So this is what it looks like without the smooth slow motion. Let's go back to speed. To have smooth slow motion, you want to click on make it smoother. Then you can select faster process or better quality. Better quality will take longer time. This is what it looks like with the fastest process. Let's try the better quality one. So this is what it looks like with better quality option. So that's how you can use the normal speed to do it. Now let me show you how to do it with the curve option. Click on it, click on speed, click on curve, click on custom, edit, then move this to the part where you want to have the slow motion. Click on add beat. Then you want to move the other one down to however fast you want this to be. So this is how it looks like without the smooth slow motion. Then click on make it smoother, then select the option you want. This is how it looks like with the faster process. And this is how it looks like with the smooth, better quality. Please keep in mind, the longer your clip is, the longer it will take to process. That's how you can use the smooth, slow motion feature in CapCut. If you found this video to be helpful, please consider like and subscribe. As always, please be nice to yourself and have a wonderful day. I will see you next time.